Robotics Club at Johns Hopkins University is now making music.
Why not? Brightening the day, too, for a lot of folks at the same time. 11 News reporter Kim Dacey explains.
This might be the most popular staircase on the Johns Hopkins University campus. The Robotics Club turned it into a keyboard a few weeks ago.
We set it up with the expectation that the school would ask us to take it down the next day. Instead, we came by, there was a professor on his hands and knees playing.
Each step plays a different note on the C major scale. Sometimes it catches unassuming stair climbers by surprise, other times it draws a crowd.
It takes a little bit for people to actually know what's going on, and they'll walk up the steps and be like, oh, wait, was that me? And then there's a lot of like stomping on steps and looking around for the speakers. But after that, they're just really excited because it's not something that you expect, but you can't help but play with it. You're already on the stairs and you have to touch it.
Here's how it works. Each step is equipped with a sensor that runs through a microcontroller, which tells that step which note to play. You can also change the sound to a different instrument. The whole thing took only a few hours to install on the main staircase in Hackerman Hall, one of the engineering buildings on campus. They hope students will see their work and want to join the club or learn more about robotics.
What we wanted to do was get something that would be sort of involuntarily interactive, because honestly, people wouldn't really get that involved if it required work from them. So we figured we should do something that people would, you know, walk along, have nothing to do with, but still be involved with, and it seemed to have worked.
And even for folks not interested in engineering, it often brings a smile and a spirit of amusement as they go about their day.
I think that it's kind of cool to have that presence of innovation on campus, and the Robotics Club is really making that happen.
Wait, DOE is C, right?
The Robotics Club plans to bring a couple more involuntarily interactive projects to campus soon, but they're keeping those a surprise. In North Baltimore, Kim Dacey, WBAL-TV 11 News.